Hey everybody, Omni Griffin here, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. We're still trying to make this bullet thing work, because I'm bad at the bullet. That said, we gotta be really close. Like, what, two left? Three shambling rounds. Oh no, there's no more stuff to buy. So an update did come out. It's really just patches, bug fixes, and some balance changes. Nothing particularly insane. I don't think anything that I ran into in terms of bugs, but... Okay, empty room. Great, the boxes contained money, which means that I really should be destroying all the boxes. Okay, we are in No Fight the Gungeon. I got the grenade before it got to me. Nice. That's simple and easy. Yeah, none of those are pretty much ever gonna be it. Alright, let us check on this branch. That grenade was simply well placed. Just powering through. Okay, boss has been found. Shop isn't guaranteed to have one anymore. Not that that's the worst thing ever, but that was really close. And the shop is right here. There could still be a key in here. There is. Sorry. Oh, my mic on my headset, I just punched it. And I realized that's not the mic I'm recording with. The sling's decent. Decent. We're probably going to open the other chest. I always have to try really hard to remember to hit that. Okay, so this... Nice. Oh, man. Are we gonna go the secondary route? We might. Or I might just not worry about it. Because I'm focusing on finishing the game. Well, finishing the pass, really. I really don't want to get hit here. Ooh, what's this? Silver bullets, blessed metal. This is new. Massively increased damage to the jammed, also somewhat effective against bosses. These bullets have been individually blessed to strike down the curse. Oh, and they look silver too, that's really cool. Cool, that means I don't have to worry as much about getting curse. Man, never lucky. Alright, so that means the other one is a gun. By the other one, I mean the other chest. Since it's the cheapest it's gonna be, I realize I can't take the sling because of that. That means I basically need to perfect hit this boss. Okay. That was Okay, we're hosed. I'm not even kidding. I'm not even kidding a little bit. I'm not kidding, we're dead. Like, I took a gamble and it didn't pay off. Yep. Yeah. That was a really good run in the making, and I can't... It was the explosive barrels. I saw it, but it was too late. So, we're just gonna quick restart and be really sad about not having four keys. That was a bad play. I saw it and I went, oh, I need to get away from that, and then a bullet hit it, because bullets. Who knows, we could still get lucky. Grenades are your worst enemy. That's a bullet. Well, at least we found the shop early. The proton backpack's decent, but it's not like knock your socks off great. Alright. Well, we're getting a lot of keys. I don't know if you can actually find the secret rooms without the laser, the projectile. So of course we've taken an early hit as the bullet, because that's what always happens. Hopefully the game will be nice and actually drop health, because it always seems to do the opposite of what I want when it comes to dropping health. That was kind of close. When I say it does the opposite of what I want, I mean when I'm doing really well, it never drops health. Or sorry, it always drops health. But when I'm doing poorly, it never drops health. Really, we got hit a second time. I destroyed all the other bullets, except for the one that hit me. I'll play baseball. I actually would love... I forget the name of the bat. Basically, I have to really hope that the next... that this chest is amazing. Okay. Amulet of the Pit Lord is a thing. It means we don't take damage falling down pits, which is useful, but not really amazing. It's a passive, I guess. But unless health drops here, and a lot of it, because I can't seem to stop getting hit. I'm just playing really poorly. Like, to the degree that I might just restart this run, too. Still early. Bullet is a poor choice for getting hit early. Any other character could survive it and be fine, but the bullet just gets wrecked. If I have to open, I mean, I have to open this chest, and if it's a bad gun. Actually, no, I can buy the proton pack. I'm not gonna open a... No, I can't. Oh my gosh. I hate opening up a brown chest. There's like maybe two good guns that can come out of this. And that's not one of them. We got our key back though, so I guess at least that. Alright. Time to hate our lives. Maybe the Vulturns. This is actually the best boss to have right now. It has piercing. Just the two of you stick together. I want to hold reset. Wow, I really did get hit there. You know, fuck it. Kill me. Oh my god, can I please play better? Can I please play better? Please, pretty please. I'm just making bad judgment calls, or I don't think a bullet's gonna hit me, or I stand next to an explosive barrel that also shouldn't have hit me. Well, because I should have destroyed it earlier, but I couldn't because the room setup is garbage. The bushes. I hate the bushes. Like, why? Why do they block bullets? It's a goddamn bush. A book on a table, I can understand. You know, you're an idiot for aiming at a book. But... hey, see that? It went through that one, but not bushes. Yep. It's just like the video game logic of, of light posts being, indestructible or whatever. Like, you know, you hit that thing that looks like it shouldn't be have any problem being gone through in, like, your car, but it absolutely stops your car. Usually the joke is that it's a bush. But there's a couple other things that do it. See? Health drop. You know what's gonna happen? We're not gonna take a single hit. And I'm not gonna purposely get hit either, but, like, it's just how this is gonna go down. We're not gonna get hit this entire floor. And I'll take that, but I'm frustrated because now there's a health drop. When I could have used a health drop like nobody's business, fuck you, health drops never. RNGesus, why you hate me? It's a very odd set of rooms. I really wonder if they made it so you couldn't detect things with blasphemy anymore. Because I don't think I've found a secret room with blasphemy in ages. Okay, fine. Really? Fuck you, game. Nope, we're just gonna take so many hits that it doesn't matter. Well, there's the boss. It's frustrating, man. Like, I swung my sword, that bullet should have been destroyed, but it came out after it was dead, but after I had swung my sword. It's just like how it worked. I don't even know, but I kind of want to know. Improves the effectiveness of companions and charmed enemies. Alright, I bought a useless item. Although I am now carrying the banner behind me, which makes it the best item ever. I'm simultaneously entertained and appalled that their AI made them target that. Like, I thought I was screwed. I really thought I was screwed. Because I couldn't run forward and attack them, because otherwise I would have hit the barrels. guess we're opening this chest. I basically refuse to open brown chests now. They're just so bad. Play well, get money. Pretty sure that was basically it. Which means I'm hosed. I'm hosed. 100% hosed. Yep, rip me. This episode is me being bad. Oh yeah, we're so screwed. I can't swing my sword fast enough. I'm trying to hit it right at the corner of my sword so that I can stand far enough away that his attacks won't hit me. What? Okay. Somehow I got that. And I literally mean somehow because I don't understand it. Legitimately don't. Don't know. Don't understand. How did that work? Oh, goody. Well, might as well check. Alright, well, Elven Gun. Look, it doesn't matter how poorly this one goes, so long as we reach the end. And believe you me, this is a poor start. We have at least one useless item. One possibly really good item, but questionable. Well, I'm glad I used up all the health that I got, or all the armor that I got. So glad that I got that ammo. This is a terrible gun to be using like this, by the way, as a room clear. I mean, sure, it works. I mean, I'm not gonna complain, because it's working, but... it doesn't do very much damage. I call bullshit on that. I don't trust that I actually checked that right, because I missed. Oh boy. I'm just frustrated by how poorly I've been flying. Okay. The fact that I'm carrying around this banner just makes this so much more ridiculous to me. Alright. Tell me, shopkeep. Bunch of keys. I was honestly contemplating whether or not I was going to buy health. You've answered my question for me. Yes, I could buy armor, but let's be honest here. I want this run to end. Oh, man. I like how it bounced off of that ledge. We're using a ridiculous gun to do silly things. Alright, boss found. Oh man, I need a miracle. I need the NPCs that full heal. Alright, well that's a start. Know if what I did was intelligent there, so. Alright. Well, at least we never have to come back here again. I could have sold the junk. I just realized this. There was this. Oh wait, was that last floor or was that this floor? I don't even remember. Alright, give me something good. That is hella good. We didn't get a gun though. Like, I just realized we didn't get a gun from this floor, so. Elephant gun. Oh, that's right, I don't take contact damage. Those guys are completely irrelevant to me. Now that I can't fall down pits either, they're also even more irrelevant. Sure, I like extra keys. Is that everything? Oh god, that's everything. I can't afford the key or the armor. So looks like we're going elephant gun hunting. Actually working out decently well. Okay, just gotta get them to line up. Oh my god, it fires shotguns. see, this seems like a bad gun. I'm gonna use it for a little bit, but it seems like a bad gun to me. They're not worth much, but they're worth something. I'm gonna hold off on the other key. Actually, no, I'm not. Why am I gonna spend 5 more? Because that's all I'll do, is end up spending 5 more on the next floor buying a key. Having 4 keys is pretty useful. Yeah. Which means I might not even need to buy keys. I'm gonna try this gun, and I'm probably gonna hate it. About as silly as I predicted. Oh yeah, it's worth noting that we are flying with this banner now. Just getting away from that stupid bubble. Hey, look, it's one of those things we need. This is not good for single target damage, by the way. But this is for. I mean, obviously I'm taking ammo for the elephant gun. It served us so well in the past, and it's probably our primary boss killer right about now. Oh wow, I'm reloading. I should reload before entering rooms next time. We're almost to full health again, guys. Well, I don't need to do anything in this room, so I'm not going to. Oh my god, this banner, though. I really don't know what to say about this, because it is absolutely ridiculous. I wish I had some charmed enemies or familiars. I just don't. Oh nice, you fell off. This gun is so ammo inefficient. I don't know if it's better or worse than the gun that shoots guns. I mean handguns. It's technically, yes, this is still a gun that shoots guns. It's a shotgun's not. I mean, my goal was literally just to shoot a shit ton of shotguns into the middle of this room. That is like entirely my strategy. All I can do is shake my head. All right, what do we got? The blooper. I will never be able to afford that. There's like one way I can afford that, and that is if the boss drops a gold. Something drops a gold. I mean, it's technically a thing. Holy shit. I All right. We even, yeah, one of the chests is off that branch, one of them is off this. Bug boots aren't worth it. Potion of gun friendship might be worth it. Because I don't have a use item. I'm gonna wait until... This is empty. That was very convenient. All right. Okay, that's invulnerability. I'm totally okay with that. That means we won't be taking a potion of gun friendship. I mean, invulnerability isn't as good as it may be, but I don't want to waste a key, basically. How did you not die from that? That's what I wanted. I wanted a path. I'm pretty sure I just killed him execution style. Like, no joke. You're gonna be an asshole. I shouldn't do it, but I'm gonna. Hello, nurse. What are you? Star Pew. I don't know, but it's in a really good chest. I'm gonna bust it out against the boss and we're gonna see what the hell happens. Maybe there's an NPC over here. Nope, there's one of those. That is one of the best things I've seen today. Stuck in that table. No, there's no reloading. Alright, looks like we got everything. Can't afford the blooper. Don't think I want a dueling pistol. I could take the half heart, and I'm tempted to. Trying this out. Oh. What? Interesting, to say the least. Eh, I could have dodge rolled through it maybe, but... Thank you. don't want to be in a bad position when this invincibility ends.
No!
I got hit twice. I looked at the bar and I thought it was higher than it was. What is this? Teleport the user. The Gungeoneer who becomes annoyed with the Gungeon's inconvenient rules on teleportation developed this prototype. Its aim is unpredictable. Yeah, let's not do that. I'm really sad that that happened. We totally had that, and... yep. We did, I totally had that. That was totally sealed and in the bag. And I even said, I don't want to be in a bad position when the invincibility ends, and I basically, I think it ended right when I was in a bullet. Oh, this run. Does not make me proud. That didn't kill him. Now the elephant gun is becoming less useful, obviously. At least we have flight. Wow! Do stupid stuff in there. I'll wait until you get out. Oh, it's a start. Still really sad that we got hit there. I have to remember that I actually can't be hurt by that. That was inconvenient. He soaked damage is the big problem there. Like, I can dodge that. Like, I'm pretty decent at this game. Just not at that exact moment. Helix bullets. Praise. Oh no. Oh my god. They just. Wow. So, causes guns to fire an additional shot. Bullets move in a helical pattern and apply marginally less damage. Fossilized bullets containing DNA of forgotten Gungeon creature. This is entirely, 100%, I do not doubt this for a second, a reference to Twitch Plays Pokemon, because the Helix fossil is what they chose, and praise be to the Helix. I was not actually involved in it, but, I didn't watch or anything, but, yeah. It seemed like an interesting time. Let's just call it that. And it's hilarious, too, don't get me wrong. But it's totally a reference. I appreciate that. I actually think that's really cool. All of my bullets are firing in a helix shape? Oh god, what's that gonna do to the teapot? Or the water pail? I kind of want to know. I think that's actually really good. I'm stuck in a corner. I think the Helix makes this gun worse. We have a challenge. Never clear this forthcoming room without taking damage. Die! Oh my god, thank you. Alright, I think we're good now. That was close. I hate it, but I think the elven gun is our best gun. I don't think that this star pew is very good. Gundromeda strain. That's good. And I just read the name. I know we've picked it up in the past, recently even. I didn't even realize it was the... There's a reference to the Andromeda strain. Good, very good book. Love Michael Crichton. Alright, shopkeep. Fuck you, shopkeep. Yeah, I realize that it's not pretty, but I kinda don't have much choice. We still just don't have a good gun. No fairies! No fairies! You're dead. You're not getting above anybody. Dead. Oh my gosh. Just need you gone. I've gotten a little bit used to where the bullets all combine. I feel like it's worth noting that I would definitely be dead right now. If I hadn't fought that health. The reason why I got out my sword is because I know this room has these guys, and I'm not using my use item enough. I totally was in the shadow of that table. Alright, I need a miracle. That actually might be a miracle. That was 100% worth. Yeah, boss room and... Yeah, boss room and second chest. Those are the last things left. Which means they're both off of here, I guess. I want to bust out the Rubidine for the, wait, where's the second chest? Oh, I already opened it. Durr. Alright. Well. That guarantees that we can open both chests on the next floor, even if it's a bad idea in the long run. For the Void Marshal. It's not the Rubidine. This is really good. Bullshit, I blanked. I blanked the second I knew that was going poorly for me. I can fly, so I'm not actually in the fire. I should have used my invulnerability and I didn't. Heavenly Lord of Jesus, we might be able to do this. The heroin is amazing. The heroin is the best gun in this game. Maybe. Probably. Probably. Maybe not, but probably. I have no idea what it's going to do, though, with the Helix. I might hate the Helix. I might be the false prophet. Would you please? Fucking camper, man. Holy shit. I couldn't hit him. Don't care. Oh, you're a dick. Alright, I need health. Yeah. Go away. Go away! I did not know if it could make it out of that or not. That would have been really odd if it could. It's worth noting that I haven't been full health once. I actually don't, you can't manipulate the shop. Darn, that's unfortunate. Extra key. Means I spent some money on something I didn't need to spend money on. This guy hits me, I'm dead, so. So yeah, turns out this is really good. Luckily, flight makes this room trivial. Oh, that's bad. Good. Smiley's revolver? Smiley's revolver is decent. It's not gonna replace the heroin, but... Actually, it might, right here. because I don't want to have to charge. Alright, so I have a verdict on the Helix, and that is that the Helix makes some guns amazing, but other guns absolute garbage. And I would say that it makes the heroin 1.8 times better. Oh god, I almost walked into that. I mean, that is the answer that I'm taking. Actually, the Skull Spitter would be amazing, but I can't afford it. The health is the only answer, because I'm gonna die otherwise. Yeah, because I can double kill stuff like nobody's business. Bunch of blanks. Bunch of them. Three. I forgot I used some. Oh my. Back up to some tension. Deal with that. Fortunately, I started on the wrong side of the room. Dang it. This, I believe, is the boss. He is making him jam, which is a really cool enemy, by the way. I really like that enemy. Yes. And by this is the boss, I mean one of these ways is the boss. I definitely do like Smiley's Revolver. I might get enough money from flying well. I guess this was actually the way. Look at this. Ooh, it's a red guanstone. I didn't find the secret room, so. And I've questioned whether or not I'd want to even open the secret room. Because if I don't get a blank out of it, it might be really bad. Yeah, I totally did check that. Alright, that means this way to the boss. So we're gonna have a little bit of way to go, because the boss always goes up. Red Guan Stone is just always useful. Very satisfying to nuke the ever-loving crap out of these things. I really don't need to worry about ammo for this gun, which also helps. Here we go. Okay, one second here. Don't ask me why I busted out the shotgun. Goddamn. Useless. Alright.
Oh boy.
That is something I wanted to see. We have 75. Can I buy something? I might be able to buy something. Oh, I can buy the Skull Spitter. I can totally buy the Skull Spitter, but should I buy the blank? So, what I should do is I should buy the blank. Because I have some really good guns. The Skull Spitter's another good gun, though. My goal here is to get to the end. My goal is to get to the end. I actually think that the Void Marshal is going to be better DPS. Oh shoot, that was bad. Come on, start. Okay, that was really bad. Alright. This is the time. Wow, that was like all of our ammo. The fun part is that I can fly past, but I can't run into him, so. Alright, I want to reload all of those things that I used. Oh, it already reloaded. Yeah, that was a little bad. It's because I missed with the first shot of the heroin. I was hoping to do what I was doing before and fire it from far enough away. But this is just better. Yeah, so if I did that first shot, we would have had him on the second round. But hey guys, we get to do the past! We get to do the thing with the past and the stuff! Like, by some miracle. And we're one shambling round away from finishing the shambling round kill quest. God, this has been a long episode. I have to remember to not step into hell. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Now, we messed up last time, but that was my own fault. I mean, we have static stats, so I can't... So the run-up to this point is now irrelevant. And to the past we go! I also have to remember what this was. I don't remember any of the attacks. Oh, that's right, it was ping pong. Gotta dodge everything. Oh Jesus. Now I can actually do this. When they were off beat with each other, it got really bad. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this one again, too. Now that I can dodge. That I can't. I can't dodge that. You can't dodge that. That's easy. Because he's not using the attack. Use the attack. What the fuck? There's nothing I can do. Well, bug. There's nothing I can do. I'm hitting it. There's nothing I can do. Game has a bug in it that makes this unwinnable. So, I'm so glad I spent that much time doing this. I'm going to go send something to the developers about this or something. Post it on the Steam page or look it up. See if... You know what? I'm just going to do that right now. Community. You guys, unfortunately, can't see this. Community. Discussions. Technical issues. Oh, wait. Bug reporting. KC fails to reflect any projectiles produced by the Gorgon. The developer has responded that we're looking into this now. When attempting to defeat the bullets past, I cannot reflect the projectiles either. That was 28 minutes ago that the developer responded to that. So yeah, this is really unfortunate. And I mean, let's be honest here. I wasn't playing particularly great this episode, so. Oh, here's one. Yeah. Somebody else saying, yeah. Yep. This is what happened to me too. Very annoying to get to the past only to be stopped by a bug. It's not particularly the politest thing I've ever posted, but I'm a little salty right now because I'm bad. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. There was enough salt in here to, you know, probably season a meal for a family of three or four. So, you know, hopefully you're one of the people who got to enjoy that. Anyway, I will stop laughing at my own misfortune and say thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you next time. But until then, keep your gears turning.